All right. So right now I'm just gonna try to ride nice and comfortable. See what happens. Not racing today. Just gonna try to. What the heck am I at? Oh boy. Whew. Well, that got my heart rate up. If I didn't use that power up, I would have been off the back in an instant. That's crazy. I'm trying to recover. And there he goes again. Whew. That's crazy. This thing just took off today. A lesson in paying attention. I think this group whittled down to like 30 in the first couple of minutes. Anybody? That didn't push hard in the beginning or off the back. Well, at least they put me on a Zwift bike. I think I had a TT bike initially. At least I got my disc wheel on. I think I started on a time trial bike, but Zwift is kind enough to actually put me on a road bike. At the beginning of the race. I completely forgot I rode a time trial bike. I usually would ride either the Venge S-Works on a flat course or the Ribble. I like the Ribble. Not the fastest bike on Zwift, but still pretty damn good and nice. Climbing, Specialized Tarmac, S-Works, probably the best bike for climbing with a light set of wheels. I gotta pay attention this time. I did ride hard yesterday. It was a flat race. Anyone familiar with the training effect from Garmin? Had about a 4.1 for about 23 miles race yesterday, which is pretty, it's on the high end of maximum or low end of the maximum effort, between 4 and 5. I thought I'd do another one today. Double whammy effort. And then take it easy the next couple of days. But then that was a hard effort in the beginning. Not even sure how big this pack is now. Gotta keep that power up. Could have chosen different wheels if I had the time, but I just jumped on the bike. I just go with whatever I get. What climb is this? They're giving me a workover. Almost got dropped that time too. Who the hell is racing? Keeping the pace so damn high. I don't think I'll make it up the climb with the big boys. That was quite a warm up. I literally got on the bike with about 30 seconds to go. I'm just gonna pace up this climb, see where I end up. Not really a climber, too heavy. And about 73, 74 kilos. And that's all she wrote today. It's like probably being a group of two or three coming back from behind. Hopefully just keep a nice, high, steady pace. And I'll catch a couple of people. Hopefully before the top. I don't have the confidence. I mean, it doesn't make that much difference. But having ridden a faster bike probably will give me a little more confidence. I know it's all mental. Come on, Bass. Try to make it with those guys to the top, because I'll never see them again. At least I dropped that guy. I don't think it was gonna work. But he had, didn't have much left. Well, hopefully, since I caught these guys, should be able to stay with this group. Should burn a few matches on the initial start. The guy that was with me on the near the top of the climb, he's already 17 seconds behind. Probably say goodbye to him. Whew. Don't think he'll make it back. The 6 second guy, even after he catches up to us, he's gonna be spent. Okay, let's attack. Well, he caught up. He's doing pretty damn good. Oh, that guy's really hitting it good. Does he have a heart rate? Yeah. 400 watts at 138 heart rate. How fucking big is that guy? Ooh. That is definitely a flyer, but looks like it. You just get stuck on that 5.8. Well, just gonna piggyback. I think this thing just got stuck on 5.8. Nobody's complaining. Well, this is the only time I see the van being any good. Yeah, Z power. Alright, so that guy's a Z power kind of guy. He just ruined the race, thank you. Thank you. Okay, so I don't know how many flags you need to have to flag somebody, kick him out of the game. But this guy definitely is a flyer, the rider, and our teammate. Nobody really can do anything. Alright, looks like this guy's bringing the groups together. Okay, they're just gonna go around these guys. Well, at least I'm getting a workout. It's like a time trial. I guess more people need to flag. Oh man, okay. So these guys we picked up, they probably have no clue what's going on. But I guess this is gonna split some of the guys up. Got fit in the draft. I gotta work out on that one. At least the guy is consistent. Guys up front are moving fast. Made it up that climb. Man, ain't nobody gonna catch up. Thank you. Oh man, still a damn good workout. How many guys up front? Don't even know, like maybe three, two. They're working hard. All I can do is just stay in the feet at the back or the bunch. Is it Ritz like this here? My God. Well, that was a ride. That's the dynamics of a race when you have a flyer in it. Let's see, where did I finish? Shit, I don't even know. That makes sense, really. Oh, right behind our flyer. So he maintained 396 watts. You know he was pulling the whole time. So, anyway, that was the race with the flyer on board. Feel bad for the guys up front that shelled us off the back on that first climb. I think the D's just did less laps than the C's, that's all, or something like that. Anyway, I got a good workout though, so ultimately I got my money's worth from the $15 on Zwift. All right.